The Guardian. Half of all food bought in the UK is ultra-processed. Britons eat more ready meals, biscuits and snacks than the rest of Europe. And funny enough, just above it, Yotam Ottoling Giggers, Pumpkinicle ice cream. You couldn't make it up, could you? And some woman on there that apparently if you flop, you won't get another job. Right down the bottom there. Furious row as Nunes memo published. Republicans yesterday released an inflammatory memo that alleges abuse of power by the FBI in its investigation into Russian interference in the 2016 election after Donald Trump declassified the document and accused top officials at the agency of bias, basically being oligarchical, in with the cabal, basically, working for the cabal, which is what we've known all along anyway. Star. Load of junk at the top. The Right Price Girls. Reluctant posh eases financial woes with a 50 million Spice reunion. Now, when I first saw this, Scary Spice here looks nothing like how I recall her. In fact, she looks lighter. I just didn't recognise her at all. Sinead's BB Real Winner. Something to do with Big Brother, I'm guessing. And Parasites, Kate Fears, Z-List Army. 20p because it's Saturday Express. Beware, new icy blast. Blast from east could cause chaos. Are you sick to death of this bull that the papers keep putting about the end of the world's coming? We're going to have a 3-week Siberian winter and all that sort of crap. That's all they ever do. You know, Spice Girls reunite for 50 million tour. I've got a feeling that's going to be a flop. At least I hope it is. Telegraph. Biggest marriage shake-up in 200 years. And it's going on how they're going to change all the civil procedures. You're not going to have to sign anymore and all that crap. That's because they're moving towards where there's no responsibility. So, because if you don't sign, you're not actually entered into that contract. So there you go. And this is why you don't get signatures on warrants, because the signature is taking liability. And this is why they're now trying to make it so you don't have to put signatures, because they don't want anybody liable for the criminal actions. What we really, really want, 50 million to reform. 10 million each. Former British spy desperate to stop Trump presidency. Well, yeah, because the British spy will be working for the corrupt cabal. Eurosceptic MPs warn against post-Brexit customs union. Yes, because that means you're not leaving it. Even they're maybe starting to see through the bull. Daily Fail. Break the plastic habit. It's not a habit. A vital series of how your family can be good slaves and we'll pretend it's to save the planet. And a free reusable coffee cup to get you started. They're trying to buy you now. Worth £6 apparently, or £5.99. Let's save 7,000 lives a year. That's what could be achieved if prostate received the same funding as breast cancer. Both of them are curable naturally. In fact, both of them, you can stop getting it in the first place if you eat the right food. Food is the medicine, but these criminal scumbags have been plying us with poisonous, toxic food for so long, and it's getting worse. That's why the rates are going up. That and the chemtrails and all the other toxins and poisons they heap on us. exclusive interview, Brendan Bites Back. Times. Oh, look at the top there in purple. I think they were advertising the scum, but they put an R in by mistake. Russians in Britain told to reveal their riches. McMafia style crackdown on corrupt oligarchs. Also, we're going to see what the Queen's up to then, shall we? Because she's one of the biggest oligarchs on the planet. I could be with a woman next year. They're out of X Files. By the way, I know it's due to start again, but I've seen the fourth episode already. Watch that. It's season 11, episode 4. Watch that. It will blow your mind. Stuff I've been talking about for a long while, and they sort of let it creep in there. Aye, weekend. Military wives hit by pension betrayal. Thousands of spouses are denied retirement income because of a change in the law. Women missing out on payments worth tens of thousands of pounds after living on bases abroad. I worked hard for the RAF, all of it unpaid. Now I don't receive the full state pension. And that's because they class all those in the military, in the police, in any type of thing like that, as their lapdogs that they can use, and then once they've used you, they can just chuck you to the side and shit on you, because they don't give a shit. They just care that you do their bidding, and then you can die as far as they're concerned. This is why we have them dying on the streets, because they don't give a shit. FT. Bond sell-off deepens, pay surges raises fear that Fed was slow off the mark. That private company called the Federal Reserve, which is private, not connected to the government at all. Slow off the mark. By accident or by design? What do you think? I thought you'd think the same as me. Vodafone lines up 14 billion cable deal. Mobiles Group eyes Liberty Global assets. Sale would mark Europe retreat for Malone. Well, the fact that some company's got 14 billion to throw at something, to buying something, is ridiculous, and it shows you that the corporations have gone crazy, gone mad. All corporations need shutting, or at least curtailing, so that they can't make profit. That'd stop all this lunacy. Mirror, over on the right next to the mirror. The cruel truth about TV Monty Elephant Ride. Yeah, the elephant's abused. It's not surprising, seeing the evil shits that control the planet at the moment abuse everyone and everything. The ailing health service. Crisis hit NHS, scraps A&E waiting times. Bid to see 95% of patients in 4 hours, delayed until next year. Bosses say Tory cuts make the cut targets impossible to keep. Tens of thousands to march on number 10 in the Save Service protest. No, you should be marching there, dragging them out and telling them you're going to hang them from the nearest place you can hang them if they don't do as they're supposed to do, and stop working for the shadow government.